Everybody Welcome to Theta class. TV, your media portal for all things Theta. TTV is showing the world how Theta Phi Sigma is making an impact and enjoying life. Theta Phi Sigma kicked off 2014 with celebrations across the country, welcoming our latest additions to the pink and white family. Our Kingdom Night celebrations take time to acknowledge and introduce to the community the newest members of our organization, as well as encourage our ladies to walk into the purpose that God has assigned them so they can become effective witnesses for the Kingdom of God. This fall, history was made as our Kings Alpha and Proverbs Alpha chapters hosted the first ever Double Kingdom Night celebrations, which were held in Atlanta, Georgia on January 18th. Kings Alpha not only crossed its largest line, but were the first in TPS history to cross women internationally. Yes, you heard right, all the way from Uganda. Theta Phi Sigma has gone global. Congratulations to all our new sorority. As of January 22, 2014, Theta Phi Sigma Christian Sorority Incorporated is an official, registered, certified organization that can distribute the President's Volunteer Service Award. With that honor comes responsibility to your community, the nonprofit sector, and the Office of the President of the United States. The Council created the President's Volunteer Service Award program as a way to thank and honor Americans who, by their demonstrated commitment and example, inspire others to engage in volunteer service. The program continues as an initiative of the Corporation for National and Community Service. Congratulations to Sarah Misty Oliver of the Colossians New Chapter, who was awarded with a 2014 Wood Group Scholarship at the Central Texas African American Family Support Conference. The conference was held February 25th to 26th, and it was hosted by the Austin Travis County Integral Care and sponsored by community partners from the public and private sectors. Congratulations, Sarah Oliver. While celebrating Women's History Month in the month of March, our Theta ladies were making history of their own. In March, Sarah Ashley Broden, headquarters staff member and Pink Diamond, was interviewed for her work as an AmeriCorps Vista project developer for Rebuilding Together. The team helped remodel the home of Korean War veteran Lindsay Kirksey through the CS Heroes at Home program.
I think you made an old house. A new house.
Reconstructed everything. He has new walls, he has a new roof. We did some gardening for him, cleaning up, and now he's able to move back in and actually have a home that's safe for him to drive for. And this has always just been home for him. So he's made the situations here, the condition, he made it livable to his standard. So, our goal at Rebuilding Together is to make sure that homeowners are able to stay in their homes, that it's safe for them, and, you know, that they can live and actually be comfortable. So we've made that happen for him.
So I want to thank all of you for returning back to the crime scene. Thank you.
Born in Nashville, Tennessee, Keisha Rainey had a lifelong dream of being a vocal artist. She began on this world tour stardom at the tender age of six, singing in her church. It was at this early age that she began to hone in on her vocal gift and musical and leadership abilities. Signed to J Sound Records, she released her debut single, Breakthrough, and album of the same name in 2009. Breakthrough is continuing now more than ever before to minister to and change lives. Keisha has not only made a name for herself among her peers, but among gospel greats as well, when in 2010, she wowed and captured the heart of Dr. Bobby Jones, and she referred to her as a star, taking her under his wing to be featured on Bobby Jones Presents and the nationally syndicated BET show, Bobby Jones Gospel. She has also appeared on the Word Network and has shared the stage with artists such as Kim Burrell, Mary Mary, Bashawn Mitchell, and others. Keisha recently released her newest single entitled I Believe the week of this year's Stella Awards and has been in the studio writing and recording for her sophomore project entitled Lord You, slated to be released this year. Theta Phi Sigma welcomes honorary soror Keisha Rain.
Come on, use your key, use your key.
No Longer Brown Enterprises, LLC is a ministry and business that specializes in, but not limited to, encouragement greeting cards, as well as other cards created with the hope that they will speak into the lives of those who are bound and going through. These distinctive cards and gifts are perfect for Christian bookstores, performing arts schools, church bookstores, prison ministries, women ministries, youth ministries, hospital gift shops, and the list goes on. For more information about No Longer Bound, log on to their website at nolongerboundgreetingcards.org. The I Care Committee of Theta Phi Sigma acknowledges sorrows that do the absolute most for the kingdom of God. Our ICC Spotlight recipients are selected among their sorrows as an outstanding Theta lady for doing above and beyond her call of duty. Regional Director of the International Region, Sarah Ebony Dawkins-Hannon, was bestowed this honor for the month of February, and Sarah Nisha Branch of the Proverbs Alpha Chapter was honored for the month of March. Congratulations to our honorees. Now it's time to show you how Theta cares. Let's take a look at a few of our chapters and see how they're making an impact and enjoying life. Join the ladies of Theta Phi Sigma for our 2014 Founders Day Cruise, honoring the 5 years of service of our founder and CEO, Dr. Jessica Wilson. Special guests include international recording artist and honorary soror Lisa McClendon, KJO Records recording artist Erica Combo, and honorary soror Kim Pratt, known from JCTV. The cruise is filling up quickly, so email us today for more details at 2014 TPS Founders Day Cruise at gmail.com. Theta Phi Sigma would like to honor and acknowledge the legacy of two Kingdom ambassadors. Our prayers and condolences are with their family, friends, and loved ones. Can't get enough of Theta? Log on to our national website and follow us on our social media handles. Do you endeavor to sow a seed into this ministry? Do you want to partner with Theta Phi Sigma? Visit our website and click on the PayPal button provided on the homepage, or email us at thetaphysigmainc@gmail.com. Theta TV is a quarterly media portal to keep our supporters updated with the latest information about Theta Phi Sigma Christian Sorority Incorporated. Thanks for tuning in, and may God continually bless you.
I can't be bothered,
but it's okay, because we gonna love you anyway. Feel some type of way. Why you feel some type of way? We giving glory while you looking with that Tyson face. The boss, the CEO, that's what her title say. TPS prevails cause they ain't got no time to play.
The Pink Society started back in 2009. It's 2014 and TPS is worldwide. Birthed from a little country girl with a vision destined for greatness. The lioness is in the midst.